Hello everyone, this is ASM Arif. Today welcoming you to my new Lightroom tutorial, and today I'll give you some preset, actually one preset for the outdoor portrait, and I'm just working for the outdoor preset, and I'll give you that preset to you another tutorial. But today here is outdoor portrait I downloaded from the deviantart.com, and I have a preset outdoor portrait. This preset I'm applying, this one you're getting this type of output by pressing just one click, and you will get this one. You can customize this one and by the help of the curves tool or other things. If you want to adjust the light, you can just increase the light. Actually this one is a lower key or the low saturated photo of outdoor portrait, and you are getting nice effect with that. You can adjust all the thing. I just given all the options to you to edit this one. Like you, we can just adjust the temperature, tint, or the tone, that means the exposure curves, contrast, highlights, the shadow, vibration, variance, and other things. So you are just free to use that. So how to get this type or this preset to you? Okay, I'll give the download link of this one in my video description, so check out my video description to get the preset, Lightroom preset. This one is free, so you don't have to pay anything, but you have to subscribe my channel and share with your friend. Okay, so thank you so much. Thanks for watching my video tutorial. You just getting this preset free, and check out my video description. I'll give that tutorial, that actually another tutorial link and the preset download link over there. So thank you so much. I'm ASM signing out, and I'll just get back to another tutorial in the next session or next episode. Till the next video, I'm bye bye.